So now we had a break with some bread and some ice cream and drinking lots of water. So now we are ready for the back 10. So here we have front 8 and back 10. It's how it plays. So hole 9, we now moved the tee just before, a little bit back here. So it's 30 meters longer. So now it's 190 something, maybe. Meters, par 4, and here we will have longest drive, 500 for longest drive. You need to be safe.
Nytt!
How far?
80 meter, 80 meter, han kameran han oppe.
90 meters to the basket. And it's a push. And for the longest drive, Knut, congratulations. That was an awesome drive. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
There you go. Congratulations.
Finally something.
Hole 10, 161 meter, par 3. Do you have to cross the road? So it's and a drop zone in Rhoda. So, yeah, let's see how it plays out. Good luck to the drawers.
Nei! Kanskje.
Den kommer tilbake, så kan den bli fin.
Sånn kommer jeg.
Ja. Sånn?
Jeg tror jeg sånn kommer.
For the skin. Oh! Deftly dodging the disc there, Stefan. Once again, pushing it. Hole 11. Så være vær i far. 207 meter down the valley. Possible for eagle, maybe? So this tipa just finished 2 days ago. So these throwers will be the first players in the whole wide world to throw hole 11 from this teapad. And on this hole is a CTP, I think. Was it not? Long drive? CTP, maybe?
Hole
11?
Du sa CTP today?
I think so.
CTP, the longest drive.
Longest drive?
Yeah, but it was CTP.
No. Yeah. CTP, longest drive, same on this hole, I think. Let's see how it plays out.
Let's go! Nok. Jeg har holdt lenge da. Timber! Hadde den fått litt til. Nei, jeg håper du traff deg til å rulle kordene. Thank you.
Skål da.
Den kjemper den.
Den bare holdt det rett hele veien. Da er det gjemt borti her.
Oh. Hitting Peter in the head. So, the young Mr. Wernegård is now going to the basket to measure and see who takes the CTP. Will it be Knut or Peter? It looks very close. So how do we decide a draw?
We two for the hand, Ulla.
Yeah, so top for next, Ulla.
Yeah.
Who else will go first? They go first.
Nine, that's a big.
I want Skella.
Okay, the first eagle putt of the day. Looks like a little bit obstructed putt, yes. So it was a draw on the longest drive, so we push it to not this hole, maybe not the next, but we'll see. So now hole 12, the Kiwi, it's a par 4, 176 meters, 577 feet. No, I remember this bunch, I can take it, so next time you come it's gone.
It's okay.
Or I can go get the shot. Head. I can go get the shotgun maybe and you can take it down yourself.
Let's do that.
Blowing away all the bugs.
That's good.
6-2.
Oh. Missed the one branch. Another. Another push. Low ceiling. Another push on hole 12. Moving on now to hole 13. Okay, hole 13. Named after podcast, Running It with Nate Sexton. Hey. The basket is on a cliff. And it's a short hole, but it could be treacherous. And Stefan has something here, a prize for you, for those of you who wish to do so.
So, this golf underscore photographer is putting up 1,000 kroner if you're going for CTP, if you're going the outside route. If you're going the outside route.
So what is it? What is it? Are you going for the outside route?
Yeah.
All of you?
Yeah.
It's me.
I like what I hear.
Håkon isn't going to do it.
That's sneaky Danish.
I'm gonna see.
Oi, safe.
Ooh, det var nede til.
Kom jeg over.
Down.
Down into Beaverland.
Jeg tror foran oss der. Ja, det er greit. Opp der? Ja? Hva? Jeg tror ikke det er for meg. Nei. Det er good back for meg. Ja, det ser bra ut. Den ser bra ut. Den ser ut som min, jo.
How's it looking?
It's looking pretty good. Ja, det ligger
definitivt. Oh, the definition of parked.
I think I could possibly have landed like this. Look, it's okay. Tappar ut det då. Woo!
Så ta upp rör underbuksen.
Ja, men det är lufting. I am to keep the air flowing, so I always go with the smack open. It's an old hunter's trick. So time to hand out some more money. Lots of money actually. Wow. So, a quick count, this was for 5 skins.
Yeah.
So that, we do the skins first. That's 500. And 500 more. 2,500 skins. Okay. And 500 for the CTP that was pushed from the draw on hole 11. And I symbolically give you 1,000 kroner and take them back, and he whips you 1,000 kroner.
Okay.
Symbolically, and whips coming. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Good luck.
I'm gonna use this to buy some clothes from Håkon.
Hole 14. It's really steep downhill, 87 meters. And on this hole, I think still there's only been one birdie. Casper. Casper has, with a piwaka waka, managed a birdie on this hole. Du har fått birdie på dette hålet.
Ja.
Med i skins matchen.
So yeah, one skin to Casper. So let's see how it plays out. Tror du noen får birdie da? So you on a Skal du kaste? Ok. Nå for the demo.
Heller får jeg ikke følge opp på det.
Peter. Nei, Eilert.
Da kommer det disk.
Jeg tror det bra,
takk.
Ja.
Battle of rats.
Sneaky.
Jarnes, Øyvind Arnes. Sære, shoutout til Øyvind Arnes.
Sære.
Sneaking a grenade under the Mando.
Obi-Long?
Mm-hmm. You need to read the T-signs. So, Casper, we're the best drive of the group, actually. Ooh! Almost parking the hole on the upshot. I'm so looking forward to touring the States with my sons. Ooh. Christian for a skin.
Yeah.
Woo! Taking one skin. Thanks to Agder Regnskap and Excel Bygg Lindesnes. 500 kroner, Christian Vennegård.
Thank you very
Congratulations.
Much. Thank you.
And also, congratulations to Casper, longest drive. You get to pick one disc in the shop afterwards. kan velge en disk som du kaster lengst på dette hålet.
Det er bra. Var det ikke en push?
Thanks to RPM for sponsoring that disc, I hope.
Hole 15, 223 meter par 4. Your drive needs to clear all of this rubble and a big pile of branches. The tree we are coming up on now to the left is a mandatory. You need to go to the right of this tree. You want to land your drive somewhere up here. And then your second shot is across this field and to the peninsula and island green. The creek is OB. Creek surrounding the small island.
Just.
Sånn! Å, jeg skal si det akkurat.
Akkurat det.
There is a rule on the course, 3 meter relief from the electric fence, if you want to...
Chris, how are
I think you will hit a different wind once you pass the pine tree.
Headwind or?
I don't know. Crazy wind. spinning wind.
That's what you want to hear.
Ooh.
Du känner den svetten.
Another push. Hole 16. Just a simple straight 94 meter wood hole. 308 feet. A little bit uphill. Placed like maybe 105 or something. I don't know these things. I have never reached it. But then again, I don't reach many holes. Let's see how it plays out. And Christian to push. And we push it to the next hole. Hole 17. 93 meters. There are now three skins on this hole, I believe.
Yeah, I think so. Yes, sir.
Three skins. So we'll see, maybe you can see a birdie on this hole. I don't think that has happened before. So the players now moving up the small hill here, just to get a look at where the basket is. This hole, it's a little weird. Elevated basket, but I think it's cool. Let's see what they think. So the two helpers, Casper and Matthias. Now we're on hole 17. You've been coming with us the whole course. So what do you think? Hva synes du? Har det vært med hele veien?
Ja.
Hva synes du om banen og om det i dag? Har det vært gøy?
Ja. Yes. Veldig.
Very fun. Something to reach for.
Yes.
Who had been best?
Nah.
You have been the best. Hvem har vært best? Hvem synes du har spillet best? Hvem har de gøyeste kastene? Det er han i den hvite.
Favorite player?
Han den høye her.
Favorittspiller?
Nei.
Eller han i den blå? Er han favorittspilleren? Han hadde jo lengst til drive.
Casper is the favorite.
Oi, den var bra.
Den bra. Ny favorittspiller. CBH. Søren! Jeg tror jeg sier det til spotterne, kanskje?
Nei.
Oi, oi, oi!
Kom opp og fra!
Hey.
Another push. The cameraman has not even time to get up there before they push the hole.
If there's a tie and it's a push, then it's the CTP who takes it all.
Uansett om det bare to stykk, hvis noen to tie,
ja. No matter what, CTP takes it all if it's a push. Yeah.
So here we are on the final hole, hole 18, the Care. Par 3, 152 meters, 498 feet. This hole plays as an island hole. You have to hit this initial gap. Sometimes it's wide, sometimes not so wide. And you have to cross the road. The island is this big field here, surrounded by the electric fence. The electric fence marks the OB line. An elevated basket. So we agreed before we started playing we would have the longest putt, 500 for the longest putt. We have not really had many long putts going in today. So the players agree, we switch it up, and instead we have a CTP on this final hole. And the CTP, as Christian said, if there is a push, takes it all.
Vi får se.
Du har fått noe.
Penger.
Hei!
Og så asfalten da.
What a way to finish!
Woo!
Yes!
Okay, then we wrap up. The first ever skins match here on Lille Leland Disc Golf Course. Once again, thanks to Agder Regnskap, RPM Discs and XL Bygg Lindesnes. I got to hand out the final cash. I don't have everything here, so we stop by the house after. So symbolically or something again. I have here, 2,000, I think. Maybe 1,500, and I give 1,000 more to Håkon, I think.
Thank you for that. Thank you.
Going away, taking away the final skins and the CTP. Congratulations. And also, no cash because we agreed it was a CTP, but a big shout out to Peter for a fantastic finish.
Yes.
With a very long putt on hole 18. So thanks for coming, thanks for watching, you sitting there, and
So now I can get maybe some words from the players, what they think about the course. We can start with Knut.
Much clegg. it's a fantastic course, I think. It's difficult and really fun to play. And of course, it's not finished yet, and it's need a little bit more like grass cutting and.
But the potential is there.
Yeah, the potential is there for sure, and it's maybe the biggest area I have seen for a disc golf course ever.
Yes.
At least in Norway.
Yeah. Some words.
Definitely the longest course I've ever played, and like. Really exhausted, and took maybe started
10:30
almost 6 hours ago. So it's the only course I played that one round is enough for a day. I liked it a lot.
Yeah, for sure.
Cool. And for the advisor, course designer,
well,
some words.
We've still got some work to do, but it's getting close. We're getting there. The throws are there, but now we just gotta maintain and keep the grass short.
It's possible to have fun, even though it's not finished.
Yes, yes, of course. I had a lot of fun.
Yeah, a lot of potential in this course. Like, you have such a big area, so you can do a lot with what you have right here. But as it stands right now, it's really cool, fun course to throw. A lot of longer shots that we don't really get to throw that much on other courses. So I like the long distance challenge out here.
So there you have it. We are on the right track. We will take some feedback maybe next time they come, and maybe tweak some holes, put some OB lines maybe to make the flowing better. So overall, thanks a lot for coming. I appreciate it very much. Some of you came a long way, I'm very grateful. And big thanks to the crew, to Stefan, the man with the camera, and to the local pro shop with the camera, and
William.
And to William, the spotter dude, the best spotter in the world. And to Benjamin Longarms, both spotting and camera work, and picking up the Dexel for the camera. So. Thanks a lot to all of you guys. Thanks to the kids. See you next time.